this welterweight fight. The freak is 2 years his elder, ferocious, will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, the freak, ferocious. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. The freak's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit it. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He continues to connect with those punches.
He tags him with the punch.
And he's teeing off.
There's the right. Continuing to strike. Man, a ton of damage he's been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell.
Oh, very nice.
Big punch. Nice hands, really connecting. The freak with the good left.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Good job landing a series of strikes here.
The freak with the nice punch.
Look at this.
Oh, beautiful combination.
And he connects with the punch.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches. Big left hand.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Ferocious with some big kicks.
He's doing a really good job of timing the shots.
Clean right hand.
Knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
And now with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's see Bruce Buffer's final stop for this contest. 10 minutes and 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by Nelly.
The Freak wins by knockout.